Kenshi.
Sento's bite surpasses yours.
Round one, fight!
Mind, one blade.
Fight!
This is a waste of time.
You find much joy in disobedience.
It's just confidence.
Round one, fight!
My blade thanks you.
Round two, fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
In the name of my family, be gone.
Your family ends now.
Round one, fight.
You show little promise.
Round two, fight!
Interesting. I can't read you either. There are other ways to assess you.
Round one, fight!
And I are one.
Round two, fight!
Kenshi.
Preparing for a comeback?
I never left.
Round one, fight! Ah!
mind, one blade.
Round two, fight!
Kill him!
Water!
Kenshi wins. Faction kill.
Appalling lack of manners.
Round one, fight!
One mind, one blade.
Round two, fight! Final round, fight!
Show little promise.
Kenshi wins.
My powers are born of the earth.
I see. Figuratively.
You will die painfully.
Round one. Fight!
One mind, one blade.
Round two, fight!
Let me...
Kenshi wins. Flawless victory. Fatality.
Kenshi?
May I help you?
Your ability to help anyone is gone.
Round one, fight!
Show little
promise. Round two, fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
Swordsman.
An honor, Prince Goro.
You face death like a warrior.
Round one, fight.
Show little promise.
Round two, fight! Fight! Kenshin wins. Fatality.
Another of Raiden's pets.
He has not tamed me yet.
Then perhaps I will.
Round one, fight!
One mind, one blade.
Round two, fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight!
Having defeated Shinnok, Kenshi joined Takeda on his quest to avenge his mother Su-Chin's murder. Their travels took them to a cave where he and Takeda freed a man, Taven, encased in a stalagmite. Kenshi told Taven that his brother, Dagon, was the founder of the Red Dragon Assassin Clan. Dagon had not only murdered Su-Chin, but his and Taven's parents as well. Together, Kenshi, Takeda, and Taven lay siege to the Red Dragon base. Dagon fell victim to Kenshi's rage. Suchin's murder had been avenged.